got no fucking idea, man.
What did you heard that?
Still, you're not helping me by repeating it. Maybe we could throw a recording of you on a 33 RPM and speed that shit up. I'd be able to figure out what the fuck you were saying. I don't understand it. People hate each other because they're Cardinals fans or Cubs fans. People hate each other because of the color of their skin. They hate each other because they know they fuck, and I don't get any of it. It's all bullshit, people. It's all bullshit. Okay? If you want to hate somebody for a valid fucking reason, and I'll give you some examples. The person that drives 27 miles with their left turn blinker on, and then makes two right-hand turns and stops. Fuck those people. The people who misspell Facebook memes. Are you a bunch of dyslexic? Your favorite thing is to create fake. Somewhere in the 70s, we got off the whole spelling bee train, who just totally lost it. There are people in this audience tonight who think they're T-H-E-I-R at a comedy show. And afterwards, they're T-H-E-R-E going out to their car. It's just parked over there, T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E. They are going to go home and make a Facebook meme about this show. Misspell it, and then one of you fuckers is going to share it, so fuck you too, T-O-O. I hate vegans. Vegans are at the top of my goddamn list. If you spend your entire life whiny and anemic, maybe you should eat a goddamn steak, I'm just saying. It'll fix that. If there's a critter in the universe that is as tasty as a cow and will not retreat when you approach it with a hammer, that's what God intended, goddammit.